Heads up to anyone driving in Lancaster. Police say the Mechanic Street covered bridge is closed because of this. An oversized truck tried to drive over it, causing significant damage. As you can see, those beams broken on top. It's not yet clear when that bridge may reopen.